And welcome back to Abduction and this amazing universe. This is Anve, but today I'm doing saying we need to turn off the red beam to kind of be able to go through the barrier. Now we've turned on the power, as we can see. This is so this should be working now, and yes, it is working finally. I've never been here before. This should be directly. But this is the blue laser. How is it even made? Whoa! What was that? Interesting. Some kind of... Oh, this is how we go over here. Where is the train? Cool. We can't jump down because there's no jump in the game. Okay. So, can we press something here? This flower. What's this though? Mofang Disabler. Vilayan technology. Note from a prayer. Designed to disable anything based on Mofang technology. Disables when blue beam cloud is within about 1 to 5 feet, 1.5 feet of any Mofang device element. Elements physically collapse is possible but not trivial. Do not point at it at my head. It has not been told that the lens provided it. Whatever, I have no idea who the hell is Buchholz. What the fuck is this? Walk down list. Walk tree gate, walk fairly house, walk lower tower, walk upper tower. Lift mine cart into workshop. I think they did everything. Turn off power. Divert river. Full swing bridge. I guess we need to do all of that. And then there is something here. TV, please change Fairly's lock code to secure the vault. The others backwards would suffice. Regards, Garrett. Fairly's lock code.
Alright, now move around. This is awkward.
Yeah, it is.
Why are you so nervous? This is just dead.
Okay, now what?
Talk to the camera.
Where did you get these anyway? Are the Mofangs just giving you stuff now?
Generously. Not gonna look a gift horse in the mouth.
The Mofang has been giving him shit. Yo man, what is this button there? Whoa. Oops, I totally meant to do that. Lower bridge. Battery capacity walk. Top of charge, new plug. No idea. Is this some kind of a battery? Yeah, we'll do that later, I don't know. Or? Fuck it, let's go. And now what? I guess now there's a battery plug then. This is probably for the train, I think. Okay, so you're telling me that this deactivates... Wait. I need to rotate this somehow. Camera. How do you rotate it? Why can't I use any item? Maya imager requests entry canyon. Yeah. Within those membrane wall cell. Ambassador seat swap machine functionality. Radius of swap sphere is defined at first swap. This is recharged naturally from power radiation. Forcing seed open triggers prep behavior. Yeah, that's how they abducted us. Oh, that's the seed. Voila, swapping on demand. We'll read that later. What the hell is this? Morang solid volume projector. Solid operation. Yeah, this is what makes the wall. Three primary element. Project element. Beam emission. Control arm. Communication arm. My god, radio transmission converter, are you kidding me? They use a speaker? Oh, this is the first thing I can interact with. Okay, this thing now. We need to test this, we need to turn this. Somehow. Also the camera. Why is that randomly charging there? This blue beam needs to be warped somehow. I think, where is the control for this? Actually, where is the red beam that's fucking up on underneath us? Here can go. Can't go. Wait. What? Oh yeah, the red beams come from outside, but it was locked. Or this thing was in the way. And there is shit over there. Yeah, that's outside. Let's see, how can we get there? I don't think so. I don't think we can. We just need to pull the blue. Get somehow. That's why we need the rails here. Something's moving on the rails. This thing. Whatever this is. Yeah, this thing as well. Kind of a reserve thing. Well, I learned a whole bunch of nothing over there. We can close this. Case of emergency. Bro, how do I turn off the beam? Can we even go there? It was locked, but there was something in the way. Most certainly, no. Come on, are you kidding me? What? I can't go up anymore? How am I supposed to divert the river now? I guess I'm not. Yeah. God damn it, I guess. No point going up there. Fail. Well, that was pretty complicated shit, meaning we have no inventory to use. Come on, bro. Tell me, help me. Hello?
The red beam, you damn fool. Shoot the red beam device.
Yeah, I got that. I need to call me fool. How am I supposed to shoot it? Or maybe we can just need to bring a mirror over here. Oh yeah, I got it. The question is, where is the train? We activated that battery. Hold up. What did that do? What did that do? Where's the lever for that? It's blocked for good here. No electricity in the mine. But we could go here and check. Yeah, let's go up. Clearly we need to go up and do something. Shoot the damn red beam. Why did you even put it up? So we need to bring the train and put it there. And there needs to be a reflective surface on the train. So we put the battery in. Or whatever. Not sure what was the... Why was that needed? Okay, we can do something with the water here now. There should be water coming. Can we? I don't know, I'll leave it. The water is coming. Oh, the water enabled that generator there. Or something. Now we go back. But there's nothing else here. New secure port. Yeah, we did this. It's connected now. We won't close this, cause why not? We have manners here. This part is unsure. What's with that, but... Oh, wait. There we go. So this is how we do it. This deactivates. Okay, but how are we supposed to shoot the other device? It's somewhat outside. Oh, it actually destroyed it. What? Can I pick something up? It's a speaker. I knew. Oh, yeah, the speaker. You can hear. What did it do here with this? It destroyed it. How far can we turn it? Can we somehow aim over there? I don't think so. Not good enough. Whatever. Yeah, I knew it. We need to use this one that we can't rotate unless... No, I don't think... Let's go down and see what did we do on the other side with the water. What did the water give us? There was something there. So the water's flowing. Actually, no, it's not flowing this way. There was another route. This one. Yeah, but this shit is still close, man. Where is the water? Oh, we activated it. This is around it and there's three inside. This shit here. How do I even open this? I don't see a lever or a button. I think this is the seed of life. Oh, we turned on the water to it. So what's the plan? Bring the train here, put water inside, and the water reflects this to the... Is that the goal? Okay, we knew the combination to that house. I wonder what are we gonna find there. I didn't even see a lock here. What numbers were those? 6341. 6341. There was a lock somewhere, we were looking at it, but where was it? Not here. And there was no electricity to it. I think over there? I'm not sure. No, that's the end here. Same here. In the graveyard. 6341. Where was the lock? It was in a cave of some sort. Was it on the other side? Was it here? No. There's no electricity here. Simple, but not that simple. Do we need to go this far? 6341, wait. Yeah, now I can go there. Actually, we can, but why not? Further down, bro. Yeah, there's still no shit here. 6341. Why was I looking at the lock is the question. As the question, why did I saw a lock? Not here. Was there even cave here? For this thing? That's the sphere. I don't know how to enter here. But here we know. Yeah, the town. Who knows? This is the end of the run. And that shit inside looks scary. The sewer entrance is here. We don't need... This is at the back of Alice or whatever, I think. So what's the... Oh yeah, there is a shit here. I think the... Oh, this is the mines. How do we turn this on? It's turned on. Okay. Oh, that's the entrance to the milling house? What? The record key is broken. It's rotating, but there's nothing. Ah, there we go. I didn't do anything, by the way. Let's see this side.
We all lost everything.
Oh no.
Everything but our stories. And they shouldn't be forgotten. I was three. It was April of 1983.
Oh god.
So it was 1870 for you, Sam and Vera. You tell it like it was yesterday, but it's been 62 years since you saw that blast of light.
This was the start of the game.
And that's where all of our new stories began, that light. It streaked across the sky, mesmerizing.
Far. Yes.
Deep and vibrant. Organic.
What's on the other side? Nothing here. Turns off. Whatever. Whatever. I'm over it. So. Something is here to tell us something. Thoria Mofang Earth? Oh, wait a second. We're here. This is the heart. Three from seed. You know shit swap? Oh, we need to swap the shit back on Earth. Find planets seed pair. Find planets with similar atmosphere, and then the swap occurs. But Gemma said fruition. Swap where, home, when? All day. Oh, I see another planet here. Got connected, but open when mature. All species meet. Oh, the seed makes the wormhole, and then four civilizations here meet. I've never seen other but humans. Welcome to Conrad. Please give us a bit of name. Four people. Last thing I recall was a large rumbling. Wow. I ran towards a bright white in a stairwell. Probably hit himself on the... Can you now open this finally? How? Thank God. Welcome. So now that we have this open, what's this? It's there, 50. Tower. Whoa, what's here? A canyon tower, 3. Rail yard. Battery. Yeah, we activated the battery. A lot of shit's going on here. 15. Doesn't make sense. He says 50. Wow. We'll continue discovering next time, guys. Thanks for watching. Dincy here, and this was Anweb on TV with Abduction. Rate the video, follow the channel. See you in a bit.